Hi everybody, in this module we will talk about opportunity cost. As you know, economics is all about how people make choices. Every choice or decision we make, there is a cost associated with it. The opportunity cost of something is the best thing you must give up to get it. You most likely to think about the cost of something as the money you must spend to get it. But think a little bit deeper. If you spend $10 on a movie ticket, you cannot spend it on a sandwich. The movie ticket really costs a sandwich. Now, what is the opportunity cost of being in college? It has two components. One, things you cannot afford to buy, and two, things you cannot do with your time. You have to spend most of your income in tuition and books. If you weren't in college, you would have spent this money on tickets to concerts and movies and all the other things that you enjoy. Also, you have given up the opportunity to get a job and buy things that you could afford with your higher income. Suppose the best job you could get if you weren't in college would pay you $20,000 a year. The opportunity cost of being in college includes this foregone income. Again, you are spending many hours in studying, doing homework, preparing for tests. To do all this, you must give up what would otherwise be leisure time to spend with your friends. To summarize, the opportunity cost of being in college is the best alternative things that you cannot afford and that you don't have the time to enjoy. Do you know actor Will Smith got a four-year scholarship at MIT? Instead of going to college, he went into acting. Why do you think Will Smith made this decision? Let's talk about it in this week's discussion.